I was raised like a Muslim, praying to the east. Nature of my life relates rhymes I release like a cannon, cause I've been planning to be ramming what I wrote straight on a plate down your throat. Down your throat, so digest as I suggest. We take a good look at who's who while I'm reading from my good book. And let's dig into every nook and every cranny. Set your mind free as I slam these thoughts. And just like a Jenny goes bow, you're gonna see what I'm saying now. You can't be sleeping, cause things are getting crazy. You better stop being lazy. There's many people fronting and many brothers dropping, all because of dumb things. Let me tell you something, I've been through so much that I'm such a maniac, but I still act out of faith that we can get the shit together, so I break. Are fools with no rhyme skills messing up the flow, and people with no sense who be moving much too slow. And so, you will know the meaning of the gangsta. Grew with the mic and premiere as the anchor swiftly as we embark on a journey. I had to get an attorney. I needed someone to defend my position. Decisions I made, cause now it's time to get paid. And ladies, these rhymes are like the keys to a dope car, maybe a Lexus or a Jaguar. Still, all of that is just material, so won't you dig the scenario? And just imagine, if each one is teaching one, we'll come together, so that we become a strong force. Then we can stay on course, find your direction through introspection. And for my people out there, I got a question. Can we be the sole controllers of our fate? Now, who's gonna take the weight?
Oh, so real, so real. DJ Premier, live from headquarters. Shout outs to my motherfucking man, Fat G. Big shout to Biggest Gord, Biggest Gord, Biggest Gord, Biggest Gord. NYG's, what up, Panchi? What up, Shiggy Shy? S2 times. My man, Val. My man, motherfucking.